I'm super stoked about this new Greenworks Pro 60 volt leaf blower. You think it's just a leaf blower, right? This thing will outperform a 28cc gas powered backpack blower, the ones you see professionals using all around town. Plus, it's so quiet, you'll meet all your current building codes out there that won't let you use those in certain cities. Now here's the thing, I was kind of underwhelmed by size of this thing, going, how much can this be? I've got last year's Greenworks backpack blower. How can it be better? It is, and it's shocking how much better out of this little tiny package. Now it comes with a 2.5 amp hour battery in the new HC line, which is great because you get that high capacity, quick charge, and a 4-year warranty, which I love. And this thing even has cruise control on the side here. So when I set it, I can use it and then just use turbo mode when I need to, and I'm not having to hold down the trigger the whole time. I love cruise control for long working time. It's great. One key though, the turbo mode works great, but it does always use the battery down. So use it when you need it. It's powerful enough, you can just actually do what you need to do with the regular fan itself. It will do 130 mile per hour air out the end of this thing and 610 cubic feet per minute. What I love about that is in my Portland rains down here, I can go up and clean up from the storm and not have to worry about anything being dry. The leaves, the pine needles, it's gone, and I can get the job done quickly, and I'm not carrying a heavy thing around, 20% lighter than a comparable gas model, so I can go out and make easy work of that outdoor project.